There are so many questions that arise from the previous video I did about the scholarship, and I'll be sharing more about it. People are asking me about the universities, their preferences and other stuff. Though I might not go into all the universities, but I'm going to give you some top-notch universities in Turkey, and also the eligibility and the application criteria so that you can apply to this scholarship. And I don't know if you want this kind of video on scholarship, that people might have an opportunity to apply and to travel overseas to study on scholarship. There are so many universities in Turkey. I might not go through every list of universities. Do more of your research related to your course of study, and then you put it down in the application. The school will be the one to do the selection for you. Your own is just to list it out, then the rest will be done by the scholarship committee. Now welcome back to the channel. Hit the notification button, smash the like button, do subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe to the channel so that the channel will grow, and also smash the like button. Then you can share this video to other people that you think it might be beneficial. You might not, even you yourself might not, like, maybe you don't want to apply, but there are so many people that are looking for this kind of opportunity. Give it to them, and then you'll be a blessing to someone. That's why I'm doing this video also. Now, let me start with the application criteria and the eligibility. The application criteria is, we have the minimum academic achievement for the bachelor degree, for the master's, and for the PhD. And on their website, you can go to their website too, but for more information, elaborate on it. I'm going to drop it down in the description box below. They said, for undergraduate, you must achieve at least 70%. Now, when they calculate your grade and score, they know how to calculate it. They have their own calculator, grade calculator, then you must get 70%. For graduate candidates, they must get 75%. That one's for the masters, when they do their calculation, plus and minus, you must get 75%. And for special people, the health sciences, the medicine, dentistry, and pharmacy, you must have 90%. That is the minimum academic requirement for you. Again, another criteria is that the age criteria. If you want to apply for the undergraduate, you must be under the age of 21 years old. You must be under the age of 21 years old for undergraduate. For master's degree, you must be under 30 years. You must be under 30 years for master's degree. And for PhD student, you must be under the age of 35. Under the age of 35 for PhD student. Also, if you want to do research scholarship, maybe you are doing research scholarship, you must be under the age of 45. That is the age criteria. And the eligibility, if you are not among this list, please don't apply. Or you might just shoot your shot and you might get it. Though I will not say don't apply, you can try. But they said the eligible groups for these scholarships are citizens of all countries. Citizens of all countries, including Africa, the North American, the Southern American, the Asia, the Australian, of all countries. And graduates, or those who will graduate at the end of current academic year before August 2022. Also, they are giving opportunity to researchers and academicians. Researchers and academicians, maybe you've done your PhD and you're doing one or two research, then you might apply for this, and God doing it, you get the scholarship. This one that I want to say is, those are not eligible for the scholarship. You are not eligible, ineligible groups. One, if you are a Turkish citizen, you are not eligible to apply. Or you've lost your Turkish citizenship Maybe you've gotten citizenship and you've lost it, you are not eligible to apply for this scholarship. And also, individuals who are currently enrolled in program at Turkish University at the level of education they are applying for. If you have already applied in Turkish University and you are studying in Turkey, you are not eligible for this scholarship. I think this information is clear about the application criteria, eligibility, and also the age criteria. Take note of that. But I will not say that you should not apply. If you are above this age, shoot your shot. Try. No crime in trying. It's better to try than not to try. Try it. If you think you are eligible, maybe you're over the age you are expecting, but just shoot your shot. You're not going to lose anything. Try it and you might get lucky somewhere, somehow. Maybe the academic committee the scholarship committee might just give you that chance to study. Just try it. And also, I'm going to tell you more about the university, public universities, because this is a government scholarship. And for the public universities, I will be mentioning up to 10 to 20, so that then you can check the description box. Do more of your research, please. Do more of your research, please. The one that suits your course of study, do more of your research. Because if I said I should be doing that for everybody, I will not have the time. And I know it's a bit elaborate. But I'm going to tell you more of the schools that you can choose from. Then you go to the site website. Take the school. You have your web with you. You have everything with you. Just try, and God giving you the opportunity to apply, you get it by God's grace. The number one school I'm going to tell you is Anadolu University. You see it in the description box below. Pick the one you like. You can pick three preferences. I think the three universities that you like. Pick it. Make research on them. If they have your course of study and they are vast and good in that course, then apply. Just put the list. Don't apply. Put the list in this. Put the your preference, the first, second, and third. Put it there. Then the scholarship board will do the remaining for you. The second one is Istanbul University, Ortadoğu Teknik University, Boğaziçi University, Istanbul Teknik University, Ankara University, Marmara University, Hacettepe University, Atatürk University, Dokuz Eylül University, Ege University, Şakraya University, Yıldız Teknik University, Uludağ University, Gazi University, Erkek University, Akdeniz University, and so on and so forth. There are so many of these universities in Turkey. We have so many numerous universities in Turkey. I will try to list some other ones that you might just find and apply to, so that you get the scholarship. Please make use of this opportunity. Please and please and please shoot that your shot. Try it. Apply it. Apply for the scholarship, and God helping you, you will get it, and you will travel without spending any dime. Maybe except your visa fee. Aside that, you are not paying any money. You travel for free. Do subscribe to the channel, notification button, smash the like button, comment below. If you like this video, share it with others, help others to grow so that YouTube will grow. Thank you so much. See you in my next video.